This video is about how to create a Pages account. Now on the Pages website, you can click this join button or this sign up button to start creating your account. And on this next page, you can sign up with Facebook or email address. And to sign up with Facebook, you just need to allow Pages to access your Facebook account. And to sign up with an email address, you need first to enter your name, then your email address and password. The next thing is to agree to the terms of use of the platform, then confirm that you are a human and go on to create your account. And after creating your Pages account, you can go on to edit your profile, including adding your profile photo and bio, and also make your feed settings. And below here, you can browse all the Pages niche sites and other features. And if you click this help button, you can go on to learn about everything you want to know about Pages. And to start writing on Pages, you just need to click this write button. And if you tap this three line menu, you can go to your account and explore all these sections. And through this menu, you can also access your profile, notifications, and also set up your earning and payment settings. And then down here, you can explore all these categories covered on our Pages and even go to the platform's blog and forums. And further down here, you can also learn more about the platform. And to create another Pages account, you need first to log on to your existing account, then use a different email address or a Facebook account to create a new account. And to delete your Pages account, you need to go to your profile, then tap this entity button and go on to close down your account. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it. And if you want to grow and succeed on our Pages and other online platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.